Hey guys, it's Christy and welcome back. Today I'm going to do a haul video. I'm going to start out with what I got from Target. And this is, you know, their free makeup bag that they do. And this is the bag that it came in. It's just a kind of an aqua color with a little design on it. And what they do is they send these bags out. I don't know if it's once a year, a couple times a year. You sign up online and they send you some free samples in a bag. So they sent me two samples for color treated hair. This is a Garnier one and this is an Aveeno one. And they sent me some Tresemme Split Remedy split in shampoo. And some Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch sunscreen SPF 70. A sample of the Revlon lip butter in Peach Parfait, and that's actually my favorite color. I have a full size one. And then they send you this whole thing of coupons. And there's actually a coupon in here for $2 off a Pixie product, and I haven't tried Pixie. And the reason that I haven't tried it, I mean, I look at it sometimes when I go in there and I think about getting it, but it's kind of expensive, I think, for a drugstore brand. And I know that if that same brand, packaged the same way, exactly the same, were sitting in Sephora or Ulta, I would probably pay the amount they're asking for it, for, you know, just to try it. But for some reason, because it's at Target, sitting beside CoverGirl and Revlon and e.l.f., I just haven't been able to bring myself to do it. So maybe I'll use that coupon and we'll see what Pixie's all about. Because I know a lot of people like it. It's a mental block that I have. Okay, I went in to Macy's and I went specifically to get this eyeshadow. This is Bobbi Brown's Shimmer Wash eyeshadow in Rose Gold. And Chrissy from Chrissy in Pink loves Bobbi Brown. So this is their first eyeshadow that I've ever had. That's what it looks like. And it's just a really pretty rose gold color. And so I'm excited to try that. And then while I was there, I also looked at some of their longwear eyeshadows. The metallic longwear cream shadows. So I picked up two. I got one in Black Pearl and one in Opal. Let's see what they look like. This is the one in Black Pearl. And to me, it looks more of just a taupey color. Doesn't really look black to me. Looks more kind of a purple to me. And then I got the one in Opal. I'm really excited to give these a try. And I think this one might actually be from their summer line or their spring line one. It's just a really pretty iridescent color. It's real shimmery. And then they gave me this little bag. I don't even know what's in this bag. It has a little ribbon that says Bobbi Brown on it in New York. They tied it good. Okay. And these are just little samples. So this is a crystal lip gloss. So just a clear lip gloss. And this is a gentle cream cleanser. And this is a hydrating eye cream. So I'm excited to give those a try. Right here. Okay. I went back to Mac and picked up the Blessedly Rich lip glass, I'm sorry, from the Hey Sailor collection. And it's just a really pretty kind of peachy brown color. And I really liked that. And then after I saw it in person, I really wanted it. And then I also got the Red Racer lipstick, which looks like that. So those are the only two things extra that I picked up from that collection. I don't know if you guys have seen or not, but Benefit is putting out some lip glosses that match their box powders. And you can get those right now. I think they'll be available everywhere next month, but you can get them right now on HSN. And that's where I got mine. This set is the travel set, and this is called First Class Glosses. And it has Bellabomba, Coralista, Dandelion, and Sugar Bomb in it. And each of these are 22 fluid ounces. And this was $26, but I had a $10 coupon. And if you follow me on Twitter, and then also on my blog, you will have known about the coupon. So hopefully you took advantage of that. And so I got it for $16. This one is a full size of Dallas. And this one retails for $16. So they're going to retail for $16 when they hit your local stores. And I'm going to swatch all these, put them on my blog, and do a proper review on them. But I just wanted to show them to you and let you know that I had picked those up. I think that is everything that I've hauled. Yep, that's it. Okay. Oh, no, it's not. Because I don't think I've showed you these pencils. These are the Aqua Shadow pencils from Makeup Forever. And I picked up two. This one is in number 26E. And it's a really pretty peach. And this one is in number 20E. And it's just a really pretty brown right there. So I'm excited to play with these. I really like these. So anyway, and I'll do a review on these as well. If you've hauled anything, let me know. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Thanks. Bye.